Let's also listen into some more reactions we're getting on the same.
It was the worst incident in the history of this nation. In last 100 years, thousands of innocent peoples were killed by General Dyer. And still, this colonial regime, the Britishers, till today, they are definitely they never felt apology for this incident. The Prime Minister said that we regret for this, but they are not apologetic. So I definitely feel that it is not just about the England, it's about our nation also. I'm really painful and sorry to say, yesterday Rahul Gandhi went to Darbar Sahib, to Akal Takht Sahib and to Jallianwala Bagh also in the morning. But it's the same attitude of Rahul Gandhi, which is the attitude of that colonial regime. Even he is adamant not to say sorry for what his family did to Shri Darbar Sahib and to the people of Punjab and especially to the Amritsar. So I feel both of these incidents are same. So I feel that is the high time both of them should leave their ego, leave their false pride and feel should be apologetic to the Jallianwala massacre also and to the attack at Shri Darbar Sahib also.